Hey people, Ricky Lee here from RickyLeeDrift.com. We've been flat out building the Generation 2 slider for this coming season of D1NZ Pro-Am. The effort that has been put in by my crew, Tony and Kuda, is just unbelievable, and the car is looking so slick with its new Street Pro kit. Massive shout out also has to go to Sean and his crew at ASR Spray Painting for getting that thing looking nice and black for the season before it heads off to NZ Signs for its sign riding. Also have to mention DEFCOM Alliance putting together a massive launch party for us on October 4th in Palmerston North at the office. And AWS Graphics, if you haven't heard of them, check them out, man. This guy is the best in the business, and his commitment to this team is second to none. Enjoy the video of our dyno room with the car fresh off the dyno at PPRE, and a huge thanks to the team at MJ Customs and Speedworks for the install of the 6-speed sequential. Check it.